have now destroyed 68% of Hell's occupying force. Without the priests, the demons will not consume Earth as the con maker had planned. But there is still one priest left, and I have lost his signal. I can no longer locate him. Dr. Hayden will be able to find him. Dr. Hayden is transferring himself into your ship's mainframe. The architecture is similar to his own. This will...
The final priest is hiding in Sentinel Prime. The Khan Maker does not want him to be easily found. The only functional slipgate to Sentinel Prime is in the core of Mars, in the lost city of Hebeth. I have marked its location for you, but getting there will take time. There is no easy way to access the core of Mars.
There are no known pathways that lead there, Dr. Hayden.
The BFG-10000, designed by Dr. Samuel Hayden as part of the anti-demonic defense grid.
I understand. Searching the coordinates to the BFG-10000 now.
You can't just shoot a hole into the surface of Mars.
The portal is ready.
This is an ARC broadcast. ARC personnel have reported that the Slayer made his way to Dr. Hayden's tower and has retrieved his remains. We do not know why. Unnamed sources inside the organization claim that Dr. Hayden anticipated the Slayer's arrival. We can only hope that this is true, and that the resistance can continue.
BFG-10000 is fired. level at maximum.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is fired.
The schematics show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
FG 10,000 is firing.
Hell.
gun bridge granted. Manual loading initiated.
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
HR and sign up now for the UAC Mortally Challenged Blood Drive. Be generous. Give your blood. Give all of your blood.
UAC ammunition. Override loading sequence. Fire. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
myth of the Doomslayer, his power, his will to overcome. These are the lies of the non-believers.
I'm charting a flight path to Mars. Calculating thrust vectors. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Approaching planetary entry phase. Prepare for turbulence.
Thank you.
Prime.